past the six and coming to the five marker now, and it's still Caliban in the lead from Hogarth, then Carabas, then Blakeney, then Nijinsky in fifth place, then Crepolana, who's six, and they're past the five marker now, and it's still Caliban for England from Hogarth for Italy, then comes Carabas on the outside of Blakeney, and then Nijinsky poised just in behind him, and Crepolana is last of the six, and they're past the four marker now, and it's still Caliban, Sandy Barclay from Hogarth, Bill Williamson running round the outside of Hogarth on Carabas, then comes Jeff Lewis chasing Blakeney along, and then Lester Piggott taking closer order on Nijinsky, and finally Crepolana, and they're swinging round the home straight now with Caliban being pressed by Carabas, Hogarth in between these two, Nijinsky's just in behind Carabas, Blakeney's over on the far rails, Crepolana is beginning a run, and it's Caliban over on the far side being pressed by Carabas, and here comes Nijinsky and Lester Piggott towards the stand side with Hogarth making ground over on the far side. Now they're coming into the final furlong, and it's Nijinsky striding away from him. Nijinsky going away, being chased by Blakeney now. It's the two Derby winners who look like being first and second. Lester Piggott looks over his shoulder. Blakeney's making ground on him, but Lester's just letting him canter. What a horse this is. He's trotted up. Nijinsky's the winner. Blakeney's second. Crepolana is third. Carabas is fourth, Hogarth is fifth, and Caliban is sixth and last. And so the result of the King George VI and Queen Elizabeth Stakes is first, number 8, Nijinsky.